The Miss Universe Canada organization, or MUC, apologizes to Filipino fashion designers Michael Cinco and Rian Fernandez amid the controversy that pitted designers versus the team of Miss Universe Canada 2020, Nova Stevens. In a statement posted on Instagram Tuesday, May 25, MUC says they are deeply saddened over the negative comments directed at Stevens, their organization, other third-party organizations, and their designer supporters. The organization explains it does not commit to a specific design for a specific event because it works with designers all over the world and receives multiple design options. Aside from Cinco, Fernandez also called out the organization, saying his designs for previous Miss Canada title holders had not been used. The organization says it will strive to do better going forward. The MUC ends its statement by decrying the hate message received by Stevens, her team, and their organization. Stevens publicist MG Mode Communications earlier accused Cinco that the gowns he sent arrived late and were ill-fitting. Cinco refuted the claims and called the MUC and Stevens ungrateful.